Bye, Gabby.
Bye, Angel.
Good morning, it's Wednesday, and I am driving to work right now. I woke up so late. I waited at 8 to leave at 8:25 to get at my client's at 9. But today I woke up at 9:15, and I was supposed to be there at 9. So, that's fun. And now I'm trying to get there as soon as I can, because whenever I am late, I have to make up. So if I'm an hour late, I have to stay there until 4 p.m., which is fantastic because she has her kids still. Just got off work. Gonna go get some ice cream. Might be hanging out with Amanda. Good day, good day.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can't hear you. I can't hear you. Hold on. I won't open it when you're doing that, asshole. Oh, shit.
No. And I'm like, yeah, it's still in my car. Why?
Turbo, diesel, bandit, turbo, diesel, bandit, turbo, diesel, bandit, turbo.
Where's the other one?
One down there and there's one in front.
Hi, there's a beautiful turkey.
Hi, I need a large Whopper meal with no onions or,
a large Whopper meal, no onions,
or pickles.
Oh, okay. Did you want to eat that?
Yes, please. A large salted caramel shake, please.
It only comes one time, is that okay?
Oh, yeah.
Which one would you want?
Yes. Yes, please.
Okay.
She could take it off if she doesn't like it.
I'm sorry?
Anything else for you today?
Nope, that's it. Thank you.
I prefer an unused one, but I mean,
hey, you gotta take what you can get.
Exactly.
Bottles gave ugly girl a sip. Out the window of the Benz, so we get sitting in the red. And I'm like, whoa.
our food finally leaving? Huh?
Was that? I am completely 100% soaked. And so is she. From the vagina down. And I'm from like here down soaked.